In anthropology, 150 is a famous number. In fact, it has a name, the Dunbar number, because of the man who discovered it. Robin Dunbar is Professor of Anthropology at the University of Oxford. And over the last 20 years, he has developed the theory that humans prefer to be in groups with approximately 150 members, because, he argues, 150 is the maximum number of people we can have close social relationships with at one time.